let me see. This next song. Oh, speaking of writing songs about people. This song I talked about a bit at this comedy songwriter panel. It was originally a terrible slam poem. And I went, well, you know what? This is not my strength. But I can play ukulele, okay? Let's see if those two things go together. So this is the first song I ever wrote when I was a senior in high school. And it's clear I had some issues that needed working out with my fellow classmates. And this song is about MySpace.
Yeah!
Just, yeah, sure. Hi, Tom. Good to see you. Hey, guys, everybody. So this song is called My Hope. It really is bewildering, and we'll be so-called grown-ups and have mortgages and children. I hope we all gain worldliness and wisdom and maturity, but I hope most of all that MySpace falls into obscurity. I hope our profiles all go dead, entombed in distant servers, a monument to our youth, although lacking its observers. Your page will be an empty shell when no one is behind it. I hope your MySpace stays forever, and I hope your children find it. I hope that you forget about your MySpace. I hope it slips completely from your mind, and I hope it stays up long enough for the next generation to find. And I hope that it embarrasses your children. Hope their bratty friends will forward it around, and I hope that you forget your password so you cannot take it down. Vaguely square, it will be so much clearer when they laugh at the pictures you took in your bathroom mirror. They will not know your favorite band or any of the others. Who is this Paul and Storm you reference? Who's the Jonas Brothers? They'll marvel at how old you are. They'll raffle at your outfits. Your style may pass as vintage in the future, though I doubt it. How I hope that you forget about your MySpace. I hope it slips completely from your mind, and I hope it stays up long enough for the next generation to find. And I hope that it embarrasses your children. Hope their bratty friends will forward it around, and I hope that you forget your password so you cannot take it down. I hope your cynical kids say, holy crap, this is great. These comments date all the way back to 2008. I hope they dig through your pictures and find something we might call compromising. I hope seeing their mom in a swimsuit or smoking a hookah isn't too traumatizing. But it will pass their comprehension. They'll ask, did Grandpa not give you enough attention? This is where I pretend to have a band. And who the hell is Tom? That guy knows everyone. I hope that you forget about your MySpace. I hope it slips completely from your mind, and I hope it stays up long enough for the next generation to find. And I hope that it will humble you forever, and I hope your kids don't let you move it down. And I hope that you forget your password so you cannot take it down. They might go through your top 8 friends, read your comments at the most. I only wish that they could see the inane bulletins you post. I've been doing this terribly long time, but I've enjoyed hearing the way that people laugh at that song. It kind of has morphed from like, ha ha, satire, to, oh, I remember MySpace. I tried to update it a while ago to be about Facebook, but that would be too George Lucas of me, so I decided not to do it. He can't hear you, he's not here.